We are anonymous and this is the news you were not meant to know. Recently, four new forms of tear gas have been used in Tahrir Square. These new forms of tear gas have been causing anaphylactic shock and convulsions. This new tear gas is an American product from Combined Systems, Incorporated. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.